You're not the Master Chief, you're a fucking human on GST, that's why. He says you can't dual wield. No, I need a Master Chief gun because he's a Spartan.
There's not, the only thing I'd do.
He's a cyborg for fuck's sake. He is pretty much half human, half machine, and that's what Doctor always created with the children. And that's what you go into basically, you notice it in bloody
The only thing that makes me laugh is that if ODST, it's, I have to say, it is kind of shit.
It is, but I did like the storyline of it.
I don't like the storyline.
No, I don't mind it. I hated the fact that you, most of the time, you was in the dark looking for this bloody device that they left behind. That's the bit I hated. Just looking through all the corridors with the sad music playing, and that's the bit I absolutely hated. But apart from the gameplay goes, it wasn't too bad.
I don't like the gameplay. It's kind of, for me, it's kind of shit.
Yeah, but they had to do it, didn't they? I mean, it's all about the Master Chief, but what happened between, that's what they thought about. Halo 3, the Master Chief goes into the bloody Ark area, disappears. What's happening on Earth? Well, yeah, you've got the ODSTs, what are they doing? What are the humans doing? What are the bloody, what are the bloody Covenant doing searching for the bloody Ark? Yeah, they had to do the storyline for it. I know it's a bit shit, but they had to do it.
I'd say very, very bad.
It was bad, but they had to tie it in. I mean, you saw the ODSTs in bloody Forward Onto Dawn. It's like, ODSTs, are dropping ODSTs, why are they dropping ODSTs? I wonder why, that's a Corvette above you at the moment with a Phantom.
Well, it's not those fucking shit ice ones.
Covenant of a, oh, you're all fucked, aren't you? Only a few of you survived. Well,
stop spinning a fucking
three survived, exactly.
I can't help it. The only move I can think of.
You know what? I reckon they become Spartans. I reckon they do. Jake Sully, not Jake Sully, you fucking... Oh, Lasky, you see him, he's a fucking commander. But I reckon the other two become Spartans or something. I reckon that's what happens.
Yay!
And you think it's all over now?
Oh, shit!
Well, like most Zelda games, there's a four stage fight.
Yeah, it is.
It is. Twilight Princess.
It's realistic and there's Ganon Chef.
Twilight Princess, Puppet Zelda, Ganon Beast, Horseback Ride, and then full one-to-one fight with Gandalf himself. That's what it is, it's always that.
Yeah.
Gandalf!
And it's
a fuck. Except not Ocarina of Time when you fight Ganon first.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, you have to keep. I didn't mind that actually, I like that. It's like you have to keep smacking it back and forth to him, yeah, it's all. It's like a game of ping pong. Donk, 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 donk. Yep, fuck you. Then you fight Ganon afterwards. Is that, that's only a one stage fight? What? Two stage fight, Ocarina?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, because you've got bloody Gandalf and then you just got Ganon at the end. It's like, oh, with all the other legends there was after that, you've got like four fucking stage fights. That's probably why they improved it. That's, yeah, you've done what I do. That's why I beat this guy, I stayed at the top. You're getting down there with Spider Boy. He can't hit you from up there. It's right behind you, right underneath you, should be up.
Yeah.
Fucking bats.
How the fuck did I? Oh yeah, we had a little gap, haven't we?
Bit of a little cunt he is. I could get down there with him, but then you've got the fucking snake after us.
Oh, bitch.
Bitch, you landed on me. See, how would you do this without targeting? Like, you was going about targeting last night. How would you do it? You can't. Because all you know, you can kill them without targeting. You just keep throwing up, like, throwing it.
Fuck off! Fuck you!
That was saying yes.
You here we go again.
Take that, your backside, quick. You're making me dizzy.
Oh, you cunt.
Oh. Piss Link off. about? Fuck off.
Where the fuck the butt's come from?
Fuck off.
His arse.
I thought he'd shoot it though.
Woo!
On the way down.
I did fuck it. Why have that in the fort too?
Because he's got the board there, that's why. Fucking bat.
Just keep spinning.
At least you don't get sick.
No, it's a bloody snakey, whatever he is.
Yeah, it's like you can't fucking get left on
there. Yeah.
What? Are you fucking joking?
I'm gonna let you swear as much as you want, mate. That's gay.
Fucking. Oh.
That's the most retarded swing I've ever seen.
Fucking race so much.
Oh, that's gonna be gay, isn't it? Fuck off.
Fuck off, you fucking little cunt. You can't even fucking outrun it. It's the worst fucking thing. You can't.
Fuck off! It's fucking impossible.
It is. I'll say you can do this in 3 months. That's just bullshit. That's just bullshit. You should better hit that now. What the fuck?
Ooh, almost.
Good Alex, shot. Bitch!
I bet you like that sound.
Ooh.
Oh my. Fucking cunt.
Still going around a circle.
Fuck off! Get out of the fucking way! Piss off!
Good shot.
Let's just go.
The button now is probably just. Fuck it off.
So I'm trying to take the juice to kind of bend off.
Yes, fuck off!
You done it. Fucking cunt. I want to talk to you. Will you stop pissing at that? He kicked your ass, mate. Fuck.
Doesn't look like he's got a head.
He's got a teeny head.
Well, I suppose he's got a huge body.
Yeah, he's got a big fat body and a teeny little head. Like Gandalf,
you're
shit. What?
Gandalf, you're a faggot. I'm a what? A faggot.
What is a faggot? You don't know what a faggot is. You're a shit.